Travers! We gotta secure the rest of the town!
All airborne forces within range of this transmission, be advised that we have a platoon-sized unit pinned down and under heavy fire in the northwest sector of Adanti. All units receiving this signal are ordered to proceed to that area to relieve and reinforce.
Oh,
Wish me luck!
Somebody showed up. Stay clear of the window. There's a sniper across the way.
He got Harding there. Thinks he got us both. He's been on the radio for reinforcements. You're gonna have to take the shot. Take Harding Springfield.
Alle Infanteriedivisionen kopiert bei Adanti.
Damn!
He's gotten through. The Germans are moving in. They're trying to retake the town. Hurry! Use the scope.
A significant enemy force remains in the defensive on the outskirts of Adante. S2 is reporting that there may be a regimental level commander present in those defenses. All units are hereby instructed to engage those defenses with the objective of either killing or capturing that officer.
Steady!
Stay low! Just like basic. Squeeze. Don't pull.
Approaching from the north. All units are instructed to fall back to the town square and provide immediate support.
Let's go! On the double!
Thank you.
secured!
mounted Dante. Airborne reinforcements are on the way. Hold your ground till they arrive. Repeat, hold your ground.
Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for the 82nd Airborne, July 11th, 1943. Landed at 22:30 hours under heavy fire. Airborne troops destroyed all enemy AAA emplacements in and around Adante. Village and its environs were cleared and secured. Enemy currently retreating to the north. This operation, the first combat jump for our division, was decisive, but costly. The war's begun. Made in soon.